There's a few. Come on in. You hear that? I hear magic. Over here somewhere. Yeah, shit. Leave it alone. Oh, fine, have fun. Hello? Hi, goblins. Goblins. Quite nice here. What is that? Optimistic. I hear a fight. Let's go see. Hello. The fuck is this? Hello. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I've got a feeling they're not friendly.
If I wasn't laughing at your stupidity.
Yeah, I'll sort this. Just got a bad front door.
That hurt. It's gonna cost you.
We're no use, Sophia.
I would admire your courage if I wasn't laughing at your stupidity. You would stand more chance than beating me.
You very nice. Ha! Get stuck. We're good. Sophia. Okay, we still got something. Hello. Yeah, let it go. Uh-oh.
What makes you think you're any different to the hundreds of others like you I have killed?
Leave the wildlife alone. You hear a dragon? I can hear a dragon.
A word of advice. Never buy a used copy of The Lost Argonian Maid. The covers are always worn and the pages stuck together. I just don't get it. I swear, there must be some kind of conspiracy.
I'm not explaining it. I don't know where we are. Yeah. Winterhold. Okay. That's cool. What? No. You and wolves. Eat a dragon, can't see a dragon. Let's not go mine it. Ah, I see a dragon. Wanna go fight a dragon. Let's go see if we're gonna annoy it.
What is it?
Go. I'm gonna shout this fucker down. Oi, over here, big guy. Fucking winter hope. What the f- was that? You big fucker. Where'd it go? Come on, you big fucker. That was not friendly. Get back down here. Oh man, not up there.
You should pick on someone your own size. Or bigger, as you would stand more chance than beating me.
Fuck's sake.
You are an abomination. Killing you would be the kindest thing to do.
I think he's gone. Hello, Mr. Dragon. Oh shit, okay, not gone. No, no, no. Yeah, stay out of the way there. A bit of a pussy for a dragon. Hey, that dragon did. Yeah. Who is he anyway? Oh, a forest dragon. Never fought one of them. Piece of piss. Yeah. Go. Let me go around here. Caves, bandits. Let's go check out the camp.
You. Look, it's very sore.
Yeah, it's gonna want to do. Over there somewhere. We can get up. Okay. That way.
of this mystical natural wonder known as the Fountain of Booze. Do you think the stories are true?
Oh, please.
I hope so. I would never go sober again.
You and me. Okay, so we're here somewhere. Aha. Uh-huh. What's the chances they're friendly? Where are they fighting? Whoa, whoa, whoa! Up here! Fire would be good. No. Hey, how's it? Hello. Huh. Looks like hunters. What are they hunting? Really? Three of you to kill one small fox?
You can't win this!
We appear to have found a camp of idiots. Oh, well done. You must feel so good. I did.
Have you always been that ugly?
Okay.
That's close enough.
Friendly bunch.
Hmm.
Really?
Keep your distance.
Man. I need a bath. Should we go one hole for the night or camp out? Fuck it, let's camp with the idiots. They got a fire. Excuse me. Just gonna join you for the night. Don't go in my tent. Thank you. That's better. Sensible person would have put it facing the fire, but hey. Hello. Mind if I use your cooking pot? You are going to get a
clang.
If there is one thing I don't like, it is people who think they are really tough and special and boast
all
the time.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Also, don't you just hate those people who talk about pointless stuff that they really should keep
you're
to themselves?
You're asking for trouble.
What?
Nothing.
Why are you looking at me like that?
You're not the worst here at the moment. This guy's looking for an arrow in his ass. Right, kick and pop. Oh man, not even a kicking pot.
Nah, I don't think so.
Seriously? Where's somebody's people? Hey. What do you got? Mm-hmm.
If you're... Huh?
You not sell any of this shit. No? That's quite a nice axe. Hmm. Yeah, I don't trust these fuckers. Let's see. Hmm. Oh, shit. Am I out of water? Where'd my water go? Oh shit, they're all empty. You wouldn't happen to have some spare water? Anyone? No? Right, we're on the booze. I'm seriously considering.
Yes?
Nothing? Nothing at all. Robin, these fuckers blind. It's just quiet night, and wait till they go to bed. Da-da. Let's relax for a bit. They go to bed in a few hours. Don't think they're falling for it. Against three, we could just, you know, pop them.
If you're planning violence against me or mine, you'll regret it.
No, not like that. I mean, like pretending I'm a mud crab that goes around pinching people on the bottom. It's rather fun. You should try it. Role playing, I mean. Although pinching bottoms is quite fun too.
I'll let you know.
Wait.
Fine.
Nah, I don't think so.
Don't think she was amused. And I think he's on his. Fuck it, let's just sleep here. Shitty night anyway.
There you are. I've been looking everywhere for you.
Hey,
I've got
Lily.
This thing I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see. Another note from your friend Braylis.
Ooh.
I hope everything is alright. Looks like that's all. I have to leave.
Thanks, Lily. Things are moving on self-steam, Sophia. Let's pack up. That's kinda handy. We're not far from Winterhold where we can get a boat. Bye, fuckwits. Right. All we need to do now is get back to Winterhold. Which is right there. Maybe not this way. Follow Lily, she always knows where she's going. Hey, hold up, Lily. Hey. Hey, back at Kensho. Hey, back, dude. Now, man, it looks different when it's dull and misty. You know, I would be fastest to swim, but let's see as I fancy it. So yeah, let's just go through the city. Morning. Hello. Oh, yep. Change of guard. Hey, nice dog. I used to have one of them. Hello. Yeah, you boy. Right, let's go. Window, window hole. Mix those two up.